Okay. I think we must start. But good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
We're fine.
Alhamdulillah. We're fine. Though the number of the coronavirus cases is getting higher, alhamdulillah, we're fine, right?
Yes.
Last time we talked about question tags, we studied the cases and when we can use the question tag, and we also studied the structure of the question tag. How can we form a question tag? All of this was discussed actually during quarantine and last class. We use it a lot in many languages, not only in English language. In Arabic language, we also use this structure for the variety of cases or functions or cases to use that structure. Today, inshallah, we'll be talking about articles. And when I say article, I mean the words that come before certain nouns. Do you know them? Do you still remember them? We said earlier that there are two types of articles, the definite and the indefinite articles. The definite article, it's only one article, and the indefinite articles, and an. So a and an are called indefinite articles, and a is called the definite article. Now, each one of these articles is used in a certain case or in a certain occasion. And sometimes we don't use any article also in a specific occasion or in a specific case. But today we will be studying when we use these articles, what are the cases to use them, and how. Okay? We said again, there are two types of articles, the indefinite and the definite articles. We can divide them, we can say a and an, one group, the one group, and the third group, which is the no article group. Okay, let me just share the screen for you so that you can see. Okay, can you see my screen now?
Yes.
Okay, now. Now we said there are two types of articles, the definite and the indefinite. The a and an in one group and the in one group. Okay. We said the a and an are called the indefinite articles, and the article that is called the definite article. Okay, now we use them again in certain occasions. We will study them. Now, first of all, a and an, the pronouns a or the expressions or the a and an are used before a singular countable noun. Don't forget this. A and an are used before a singular countable noun. So the condition to use them, then we use them before a singular countable noun. And these nouns that are mentioned for the first time, so that the listener and the speaker, or let's say the listener doesn't know this, or the speaker didn't talk about this before. So, for example, I want to tell you about a book that I bought. So I say, this is the first time I'm talking about that book. You don't know which book that I am talking about. So I say, yesterday I bought a book. Yesterday, I bought a book. Okay. Now, have I ever talked about this book before? Of course, no. This is the first time. And of course, the word book is singular and countable noun. So because of this, I use the article a. If I want to write this, I would say yesterday, oh, I bought I bought a book. Now, as you can see, I'm using this article a because it is followed by a singular. The word book is singular, one book, okay? And it is countable. I can say books. And you know, this book, yeah, is mentioned for the first time, right? So this is the first reason to use a. Then let's repeat them. I use the article a or even an before a singular, countable noun that is mentioned for the first time. Now, there is another article which is an. And this an is used the same. Before a singular, countable noun that is mentioned for the first time, there is another condition to use it, a fourth condition. You know, I am using an before a noun or when the noun that is followed starts with a vowel sound. Like, I bought an apple, for example, or I ate an apple, yeah? Now, when I say why I'm using an, for because of four conditions, or I'm using the article an in under four conditions. The first one, followed by a singular countable noun. This noun is mentioned for the first time, and this noun starts with a vowel sound. Yeah? And the vowel sound, it's like a, o, e, I. These are vowel sounds. Okay? And don't mix letters. I didn't say a vowel letter. No, I said a vowel sound. So I use the article an before singular countable noun that is mentioned for the first time and starts with a vowel sound, as you can see here, a vowel sound like a. And you know, we discussed when we were at school, we discussed this many times. You know, we need to differentiate between a vowel sound and a vowel letter. A vowel sound, the sound that like equals الهمزه في العربي. These are the vowel sounds. Okay, fine. What if the article? I have a plural noun. تمام. Shall I use a or an? Of course, no. If the noun is plural or uncountable, I don't use any article. Okay, I might say I bought books. Why I didn't use a or an here? Because as I said earlier, books plural, and I use a or an when I have a singular noun. Here it is a plural, so I don't use any article. Or when I say I need water, okay? Can I say I need a water? It's not correct because the word water is, what happens with the word water? What's wrong with the word water? You can tell me. I say that the word water is uncountable. Since it's uncountable, so I can't use any article before this word, okay? Now, let's go back to the, and then as I said here, we have some examples. Ali bought a new car. Look, I'm using the word here, a, because it's followed by a singular countable noun that is mentioned for the first time, which is car. Okay. There is a house here, the word house. Yeah. Singular countable, mentioned for the first time. And it doesn't start with a vowel sound. Here, with an amazing gate. If I look at the word gate, yes, it is a singular countable noun. And it is followed by a vowel sound, which is amazing. Amazing here. So I'm using the article and. Okay? Fine. Sometimes the article the is used. There are a lot of occasions or cases to use the article that. Now, one of the cases I said earlier that I use the article here. I use the article a or an before a singular countable noun when we are mentioning them for the first time. When we are mentioning them for the first time. What if these nouns are known by the speaker and the listener? In this case, this noun is known for the speaker and the listener. In this case, I don't use the article a or an. I use the article the. Even I use the article the for the first time in the first condition when the speaker and the listener know the noun or the listener knows what the speaker is talking about. Okay, like when we all know. Look, I talked about the book, and I said I bought a book. Okay, I want to give you another information about that book. So for you, the book is known now, and you will know which book that I'm talking about. So I would say, I bought a book. Okay, then the book is about, for example, is about Jordan. Okay. So here, before the word book, I used a because it's mentioned for the first time. To you as listeners or as readers, you don't know which book that I'm talking about. Here, the story is different. You know which book that I am talking about. You know, I'm talking about the book that I bought yesterday, that I told you about. So here, I am using the article the because you know which book that I am talking about. Yeah? When the book or when the noun is mentioned before or previously, we use the article the. Is that all? No. Look. We use the article the when we are talking about something that is unique also. And when unique means that we don't know, we don't have many things or similar things around. Like, how many sons do we have? We have only one son. Okay. So, of course, definitely, as a listener, when I want to talk about the son, you will definitely know which son that I'm talking about because we only have one son. So I use the article that before son. So I say, the sun is hot today. The sun. Why? Because you know which sun. It's only one sun that I have. Or the moon is beautiful tonight. The moon is beautiful. Yeah, we only have one moon. And the moon that we can see, it's only one. So the moon or the moon looks amazing tonight because you know which moon that I'm talking about. Is that all? No. Look. Then we said, I use the article that. When the speaker and the listener know or they have talked about a certain thing previously. And we use it before unique nouns. We also use it to talk about before C's. How many C's do we have? We have many, right? So if I want to talk about the Red Sea in Aqaba, so I say, ma bahki wallahi, I went to Red Sea. No, I went to the Red Sea. Yeah, why? Because as I said earlier, seas, the names of the seas must be preceded by the article that. Or the names of the oceans, the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific, the you must use the article that. Before the name of rivers, like the Amazon River. Before the name of the musical instruments, like I like the flute, I can play the piano. So before these articles, or sorry, before these instruments, you must use the article that. Before the names of ships, the name of a ship, you know, if it is meant, if it is, you know, non, we must use that before. And I don't know if yes, I asked you previously about the names of the ships that that Christopher Columbus prepared when he decided to go to discover the new land. Yeah, you searched, I think, and you wrote the article there before the name of ships. So yes, before the name of ships, we use the article there. Before the name of trains, before the name of airplanes, hotels, shops and institutions, yeah, I mean, like companies, the name of companies, yeah, or مؤسسات, let's say. Group of islands, yeah. If you are talking about a group of islands, you must use the article that before, like the Philippines. Philippines, عبارة عن a group of islands that are related together. So we say the Philippines because group of islands, but not an individual island. If you are talking about individual, one island, no, we don't use the article that. Okay, also before mountain ranges, like the Himalayas, Silsilat Jibal, Himalayas. Before the names of the countries that include that, like the United States of America. And if you go here, you will find examples. The Mediterranean Sea, as you can see, Mediterranean Sea is the name of a sea. Since a name of a sea, so we must use the article that. Or Sri Lanka is in the Indian Ocean, a name of an ocean. So we have the article that. They took a boat trip along the River Nile, because you have a name of a river, and so on. You can read these examples, yeah, a lot. Also, we use the article that when we are talking about superlative adjectives. Now, superlative adjectives means when you give someone the best quality, like he is the tallest, he is the shortest, he is the smartest, yeah. Using the we form it by using EST or most. Before the EST, we must use the article that, like the longest, as you can see here, longest. Superlative, I must use the article that. Here, the USA, yeah, the Mississippi, a name of a river, the. So we are, you can find them all here. Also, we use no article. We said earlier, I don't use any article if I have a plural noun or an uncountable noun. If I have an uncountable noun or a plural noun, I don't use any article, okay? We also use no articles before the name of countries. I live in Jordan. I don't say I live in the Jordan or I live in a Jordan. No, I live in Jordan countries. Before the name of languages, the names of languages, like I speak Turkish, I speak Arabic, I speak Spanish languages. Before the languages, I use the article that. I don't use an article, sorry. Before the name of continents, Asia, Africa, Europe. Before these, before the name of continents, I don't use an article. Before the name of the, if you have an individual mountain, one mountain, or a peak of a mountain. Okay, قمة جبل. I don't use any article. But if I have a mountain ranges, okay, or mountain ranges, اللي هي سلسلة جبل, I use the article. Before the name of lakes, caves, waterfalls, towns, streets, days, months, years, I don't use any article. Like today is Sunday. I don't say today is this Saturday. No. Or we are in August. Not in the August. We are in August. And the name of a month, I don't use any article. Okay? Titles. Yeah? Before, titles followed by a proper noun. Like, for when you give a title to the name of a person. Like Mr. something. Yeah, you don't say the Mr. something and so on. So no, we don't use any article. Before the name of seasons, spring, autumn, yeah, and fall or autumn or fall the same. Winter, summer, you don't use any article. And before the name of festivals, maharajanat, we don't use any article. Like the language spoken in Jordan, look, Jordan, mafida. There's no that before. A name of a country. Arabic. A name of a language. No that. Libya. A name of a country. No that before. Africa. A name of a continent. No that before. He was the first, look, first man to climb Mount Everest. Mount Everest because it's only one mountain. It's not a mountain range. So I don't use any article. But look here, the Himalayas, a group of mountains, or a range of mountains. So I use the article that, okay? And you can check these examples, okay? I prepared this table for you that includes everything. Everything is included here. Like I used that before. Unique nouns, seas, oceans, rivers, musical instruments. I use no article before languages, before continents, countries, and so on. Yeah, any this table will help you. Okay. Any question? And you just need to check it. Yeah, just. And I think they're very easy to memorize or to know, and by practice, yeah, you will master them. Okay. Let's try one exercise. Okay, let's try this one. Let's try this exercise. Let's do at least five of them. Okay, who would like to help me with the first one? Yalla, I bought
a pair of shoes.
Thank you. Why?
Because it's singular.
Yes, yeah. One pair.
Yeah, look. Uncountable.
Of course, uncountable, and it's mentioned for the first time. Amazing. Look, ayah and the rest. The article ah or an means one. The article ah or an means one. I bought one pair of shoes. And if you replace one. And you it seems right, it's correct. Yeah, you can check your answer by using this. Yeah, I saw. Kamal. Mustafa.
A movie last night.
Yeah, I saw a movie last night. Amazing. Why?
Because it's countable and singular.
Okay. Look, I want to add something. Okay. Look, I added a sentence here. Can you complete it, yeah, Mustafa?
The movie
Exactly. Why? Because
started with.
I'm sorry.
I can't. Yeah, I started with the first sentence, so yeah. I used the.
Yeah, you talked about it, and you know which movie that I am talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, I talked about the movie before. So you as a listener, or I assume that you as a listener know which movie that I am talking about. So I use the article that. And when I'm talking to you and I know that you know something, I use the article that. Okay. لما بحكي لك والله the school is not open today or tomorrow. The school will not be open tomorrow. Okay. حكينا ذا. Why? When I say the school will not be open tomorrow.
Because I know the school.
Which school? Yeah. لما بحكي والله أكيد أنا. You know that I mean, or I know that you know that I mean Mayar school. Okay.
Yes.
It's non between both of us. So I use the article there. Okay. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Next one. Ahmed.
So they are staying at the hotel.
At?
The.
Yeah. Do you know which hotel they are staying? They are staying at. We don't know, and we didn't talk about the movie before. About the hotel before. So this is the first time I am talking about the hotel. You don't know. هل أنا عارف إنه you know which hotel that I am talking about? You don't know. So I use
no.
They are staying at a hotel. بس بتعرف لو إحنا مثلا كنا في a small, let's say, village, okay, our small city, and we have only one hotel at that city, ما في غيره معروف لك للجميع إنه. So of course we will say the hotel, because you know, it's only one hotel and it's known by everyone. Okay. طيب هلا ما بحكي أنا هون قاعد معكم وباجي بحكي والله. The king is wise. Which king that I'm talking about? Which king? The king is wise. Which one? Do you know? Look. هلا أنا لما حكيت the king is wise, I assume that you know which king that I'm talking about. هلا of course أنا لما باجي بحكي we are in this context. I'm not talking about the king of any country or the king of Saudi Arabia. لا, I'm talking about the king of Jordan. So I assume that you know. So I used the king. Okay. And we only have one king in Jordan. So the king is wise means King Abdullah is wise. Right? So when I know that there is only one thing, one person or a unique thing that we don't have many, and I know that you know what I am talking about, so I use the article that. Okay?
Okay.
طيب لما باجي بحكي والله the general director, the general director means المدير العام. The general director said that we will start school at the 1st of September. ليش نحط the general director؟
سأل إنه معروف.
معروف مين؟ قصدي عن مين؟
إنه أنا بعرفه.
Yeah, you بتعرف اللي قصدي عن Miss Nadia, okay? Because we only one general director for this school. So when you know what I am, who I am talking about, and or what I am talking about, I use the article. Okay. Fine. Okay. I'll give you a chance to do these at home because we ran out of time. We don't have enough time. So I'll give you a chance to do them and check your answers. If you Yani you don't understand anything again. As I say always, you can contact me, call me anytime, and I will be there for help. Okay. Do you have any question?
No, thank you.
Thank you. If you want me to send you this worksheet, I will. If you don't have it, but you can go to the e-school and find.
Okay.
Thank you so much. See you tomorrow.
I'll take it after.
Bye bye.